far as like the donors, which has been a lot of money, 97% of that money is going to these guys because of bureaucracy. Everybody's looking at elections to see which direction. Well, right now we have a recount. I actually voted. What you see in my hand is a vote. You know, there's it was the first result that came out, and we the population, I speak for the mass population, feel that the vote for families to the point where, you know, Americans, the international community, everybody was like, no, we have to like count the votes. It was good. So right now there's a recount which they're supposed to give us on the 20th, and I'm waiting to do that. So that's not right. So we don't have the streets and protest with people having their vote.
Problems, what can be done to coordinate the action, international action, especially with Japan? Is it wrong?
No.
Well, I always think when we look at things like that are more effective. Our way to deal straight with what's going on grassroots. So once again, it's a big organization. I don't think that they can manage well, but you know, if you have a situation where you don't have communication, where you have ground troops, where none of the troops speak Creole, and the entire population speaks Creole, and then the UN has to work with the Asian communities, you're going to run into confusion. I think a lot of it has to do with intel, getting the right information at the right time, and communication, right? Because of the fact that there's no communication system, it results in violence. All of this is a major problem in Haiti. We all have to work together.
What's up, beauty queen?
Okay.
You're not the beauty.
Thank you.
What up,
please? I'm still